Angus T. Jones? What kind of name is that, Angus? What are you, a steak or something? Like an Angus steak? What are you, a cheeseburger? I'm an idiot. I'll shut up. My name's Jared. I have no room to talk. But Angus T. Jones, you probably don't know him by name, but he's that little boy. Well, now he's 19 years old, apparently, but he's that little boy from Two and a Half Men. He has come on video because he's a part of this church now. He found God, and he's a Christian. Like, good for him. If you're into that. If you're not into that, bad for him. Or, okay, I'm tolerant of him. Okay, no. He went on video to say, like, Two and a Half Men is filth. Two and a Half Men is garbage. It is not according to God's plan. And if he was not contractually obligated, say that 100 times fast. Don't do that. Why would you say contractually obligated 100 times fast? That's a complete waste of your time. But if he wasn't obligated, he would not be on the show. But he is obligated and making $350,000 an episode. Poor him, right? No, but he went on to say, like, the show is garbage. It is, like, Satan's work. Don't watch it. To which I respond, what are you doing? Dude, you're blowing it. For if you have God, that's fine. If you don't have God, that's also fine. But you're making $350,000 an episode, which there's like, what, 24 episodes a season? That's a lot of money. And if you're not really into the whole money aspect, don't diss the person you're working with. Like, that's bad business, just from a strict, you know, like a human standpoint. If you're working for someone, don't diss them, because that looks bad, because the future employer is going to be like, well, he was an asshole to me, or to that other company, I'm not going to hire him. So it's like, dude, like, if you have that belief, keep it inside, just, you know, bury that, and then when your contract's done, quit the show, move on, do something that aligns with your religious beliefs, but don't bash them, I guess is where I'm getting at this. I've watched Two and a Half Men, and I actually do enjoy Two and a Half Men. He makes the argument, first of all, the entire video where he, like, says this, I'll link in the down bar, but he just, like, sounds high, and he doesn't actually make an argument at all. He's just like, you know, like, it's bad, and you might think that, like, entertainment and TVs, he doesn't actually do it. He might not think that entertainment TV affects you, but, like, read a book, man, which, like, is essentially what he says, like, read a book, read an article, like, it affects your brain, you know? I'm just like, dude, shut up, please, for the love of God. Yeah, because you found him now, so for the love of him, stop talking, because you're making Christians sound kind of dumb, because it's like, you're not really making any sense, and it's also making you look bad, just as an individual, bashing the company you work with. No, but yeah, he doesn't really give any concrete arguments, and back to the point, I enjoy Two and a Half Men, I know, I'm one of the few people that actually does, even after, you know, post-Charlie Sheen. Which Charlie Sheen's apparently doing a lot of good for the world. That's a different video, different time, but I enjoy it a lot, but I'm not gonna act like that in public, because I don't talk to people in public. Let's be real. Like, if the amount of likes I get on my Facebook status is like a measure of popularity, I'm still not popular at all. I'm not. I love you guys. Well, do you watch Two and a Half Men and do you think it's the work of Satan? And then do you think Angus is wrong in doing this, Angus? I love you guys. Much tomorrow, man. I'm gonna bye.